Hi everybody, today is May 29th, 2013. To stop MERS, longer quarantines may be necessary. French doctors say incubation for MERS virus may be 12 days recommended longer quarantines. A detailed look at two cases of a deadly new respiratory virus called MERS suggests people who have the disease should be isolated for at least 12 days to avoid spreading it, doctors reported Wednesday. The new germ, a respiratory infection, was first seen in the Middle East and has so far sickened more than 40 people worldwide, killing about half of them. In the report published online in the journal Lancet, French scientists said the first patient visited Dubai. He is thought to have caught MERS there before passing it on to a second patient who had no travel history and with whom he shared a room for only 3 days. Now, the person that he shared the room with, who did not have MERS, caught MERS from this fellow who visited Dubai. Now, notice that he had only shared the room for 3 days. Health officials had previously noted MERS can spread among people if they are in close contact, and clusters of the illness have been spotted in countries including Britain, Tasmania, and Saudi Arabia. They're leaving out Germany, the UAE, and a couple of other countries. So I'm not sure when this was written. It obviously was written before the other countries noted that they have the virus there now too. Yesterday it was reported that there was 5 new cases there in Saudi Arabia, and I'm sure they're downplaying it. And we're lucky if maybe 1 in 10 patients are actually being tested. In a speech on Monday in Geneva, the World Health Organization Director General said her greatest health concern is MERS. She called the ongoing outbreaks alarm bells and said that the virus is a threat to the entire world. Now see, this is a good reason to have food on supply, and not just a week or two, but longer. If an outbreak does happen here in the United States, you don't want to be going out and shopping and putting yourself at risk of catching the virus. French doctors estimate the disease incubation period to be from 9 to 12 days for the second case, longer than the 7 to 10 days previously reported by others. They said longer quarantines might be necessary to stop the virus spread, and noted people with underlying medical conditions could be at higher risk. And see, Saudi Arabia is downplaying it, pointing out that most of the people there have been the elderly. But yet this other man who caught it was only in a hospital room. The beds weren't next to each other. I mean, there was, 8-9 feet probably between them. And he caught the virus from this elder fellow within 3 days. Within 3 days, he started showing symptoms. So just imagine if you're in an elevator or on an airline, in an office building, or say your desk is right next to somebody who possibly could have it. Or maybe you're in a restaurant or a theater and the person behind you or next to you is coughing and spreading these particles because it is airborne. The scientists wrote that if the virus evolves further, it could become more dangerous with further mutation, they said MERS might become increasingly transmittable and must be continuously assessed. Earlier this week, French officials said that the first patient died. The second remains in critical condition. So the number that are sick and dead is more than likely outdated on this article. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.